kill them all. There you go. I finally got inside this motherfucker. I've been here before. I'm tripping. I be playing this shit like I'm playing Call of Duty. Picking around corners and shit, moving. Ever since I figured out, nigga, this legend shit is not no joke. So now I'll just be paying attention. I don't just run up like I used to. Even when I ain't playing legend, I don't run up no more. Cause that throws your game off and puts you outside of what you're supposed to be doing. Okay, this one I'm supposed to be going. Make sure you be reloading. Hold on, what do I got? How do I got this equipped? Oh, I did put this on. See, Mike, you gotta start doing them dark missions. The ones that be scary and shit. You gotta start doing them joints by yourself. Even though it be scary, you gotta start doing them. And you get better. You done fell asleep again.
The song remains unbound. There are notes yet to steal and bone yet to defile. Toland knows
the way.
Boy,
you keep falling asleep, huh?
His madness is your truth.
Oh, heed his warnings. You could join me in this shit.
Your suffering ain't hard.
It's only this is like 1350.
Once the death song is yours to command.
So, this is like 1350.
Once more to the edge of oblivion, hero. You have faced much, enough to impress the easily impressed. But the melody we seek to teach may be more than you can overcome.
Is that concern I hear in the old man's voice? Maybe his humanity isn't lost after
all. Why you switch your dude?
My concern extends only to all we gain to learn from what comes next. Succeed or fail, Guardian. Either way, new understandings will be gleaned from your courage.
It ain't gonna matter because the one, you're gonna always have one that you're gonna do more than all the rest. Because you're gonna have to keep up with
the
all the new shit that come out.
Awaits.
So they got a whole new game of this shit coming out. That's gonna be coming out in a couple weeks. February. I think it's February 23rd or something like that. Singing a wicked ass song down here. That shit scary as hell. It's dark as fuck. I said this bitch singing a wicked ass song is scary as hell. And I said it's scary as hell. The song she's singing. Just join me. It's the last guardian standing. Did you just join me? Oh no, that's Killer Cam. Thank you, brother. Killing all these goddamn.
I came to the moon with Eris and other lost warriors, not to end the nightmares, but to meet them, understand them. From that understanding, I expected to conquer their horrors and safeguard our past, present, and future. But the Hive are not simply waking terror. They are a dark mirror, a reflection of all we fear to face in ourselves. Further, the Oryx, the Worm Gods, the Ascendant Plane. They are so much more than enemies and the unknowable. Are your ears bleeding yet? The last skull we need is just there. Even removed from your brain, I can feel its reach. Silence her. The death song is yours to command. A new chorus to serenade your enemies with suffering. The final instrument is yours. Take the Death Singer's skull to Eris. Complete the weapon.
I already did this mission. I just gotta bring the skull. Thank you. I gotta go 50 submarine, 70 submachine kill with this. I think we took the wrong way. We supposed to go that other way to the right. Cause she's supposed to be back here. Let's see. Yeah, it's the other way. But this is where the big monster fight you at. That's the other way, Cam. I already got the little piece from over here before. picked that piece up from back there already. So it gotta be this way. Oh, we've been through it already, remember? I think we've been through here already, Cam. Remember, this is where we came in at. You came in here, you can't. Yeah, we already did this. We gotta go backwards. We're going backwards. Telling Cam that we came in here already in this fucking part of the fucking dungeon. Okay. Hey, we done. We done, bro. Hold on. It's done in here. Ain't nothing in here to do. We already did it. We gotta bring the skull to Aerith's mom.
The deadly chorus of the dead singer's call has been stolen and bound to your growing arsenal.
It's got blast radius 100.
Once more, you have proven yourself worthy to stand against the night. Let the death song protect you as it rends those who once cheered its wicked power.
Let's see what we got. They keep trying to give me this blue shit for what? I don't want that shit. Then the purple shit y'all give me ain't worth a damn. Rocket launcher, bam. This bad boy fire remote. Detonated projectiles to drop boy orbs on combatants. Fire release to detonate. Empty catalyst socket.
Take it. May it prepare you. Even when this is over, there is so much more to life.
Okay. I don't have no rocket launcher fucking mods yet. Got the Deathbringer.
They took my light. I took their eyes.
Okay, let's see what's next. When you go for defeat combatants. I gotta use my power weapon on Europa. Okay. Stasis. Vanguard playlist. I'll do that.
Recalculating.
Stasis on Vanguard playlist.
The city's walls are not shelter. They are a mask to cover our fear.
Let's see. See, Mike, you want ships, you better fuck with the, ask that nigga, talk to that nigga Cam, nigga always got some different ships. If you want a different ship, you better talk to that nigga Cam, because that nigga always got a different ship. Like, every time I turn around, that nigga got a brand new ship. Yeah, he ain't with me right now. We going to the Vanguard real quick, because I got to do some stasis shit. I got to do two more stasis kills. Rocket launcher or shit. That's the only thing. I ain't got no rocket launcher mod. I should have put my thing down. Oh, I ain't even put this shit on me. Thank you. I need to get the rocket launcher mods. My rocket launcher ain't hitting like it's supposed to.
Elizabeth, you must know why Clovis built the portal.
Greed. Obsession. The list is long. If you asked him, he would have told you he was saving humanity. Collecting the radiolarium fluid from the Vex that came through was the prime purpose. I wanted it shut down. Clovis wouldn't have it. Once again, he flew too close to the sun, and once again, the rest of us paid for it. Bastard.
What? That's twice. I ain't supposed to be dying like this.
up.
Don't let even a single one escape.
That's the last of them, Elizabeth.
Good riddance, evil bastards. Until next time.
Well, I got a catalyst for the Deathbringer. Which means I need to put some fucking mods on this bitch for him. Complete, reset now. Yes, what's up? See, my Vanguard rank is complete. So now I start over. I can get ascendant, whatchamacallit, and turn one of my pieces into a whatchamacallit, into a 10. That's the whole point of this shit. What, I ain't jumping? Okay. I got this catalyst. Upgrade this weapon to masterwork. Once upgraded, the weapon will obtain enhanced capabilities such as increased stats and or additional perks. Defeat targets using the weapon to unlock this upgrade. Now we got to go over to that once. Hey Cam, talk to me, bro. I need to ask you a question. Did you say strikes is where I can upgrade this, upgrade it faster? Cam, say, bro, Cam. Hold on, give me 1 second. I was trying to figure out if to do this catalyst. You said the Vanguard strikes is the best way to upgrade it, or what? Or the fastest way? Okay, for sure. Okay, now my next question is this. Do I need to put mods on here for my rocket launcher now? Since I'm finna try to put the catalyst up for this one. Or I don't need no mods, cause it looked like it ain't been hitting that good like I thought it was gonna hit, you know what I mean? It's a Deathbringer. No, it's a Deathbringer. It got dark deliverance on it. It's a 5 remotely detonated projectiles that drop void orbs on combatants. And then it got dark descent. This is a heavy weapon. Oh, okay. Well, it's got a blast radius of 100. That's what I seen. Okay. It's called a video called Suckiest Guns in Destiny 2. Okay. Right. Well, they need to drop me something that's worth fucking using then, because I'm trying to get me something that I could fucking use to go up in these goddamn raids. I've been using it. And that retrofit escapade, I mean, that one, I mean, I've been using the fucking, the Taipan 4FR. Right. Yeah. My nigga, why you got me feeling like I bought a limit? Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I feel like these motherfuckers keep giving me lemons. But I'm trying to make lemonade. Yup. Nah. I just don't really have no rocket launcher build. I mean, no rocket launcher, period. I see. I got that. Yep, you're right.